This is the fourth video of Astro Image Processing tutorial series. I am Ashan Isuru Uyanwada, and in this video I will guide you through how to convert FITS files into TIFF files using FITS Liberator. First, open the FITS Liberator. Click on the icon. Open one registered FIT file at a time. Click on A Sign Edge. Adjust the black and white cursors to avoid clipping the data. Click on 16-bit and click Save. You need to save in 16-bit compatible with the Adobe Photoshop. Make a new folder and save the TIFF files into that. Do this same process to each and every registered FITS file and save into the folder. These images are in the same size, and the stars in these images are aligned. close the FITS Liberator. And now you have converted TIFF files, which can image process using Adobe Photoshop. In the next video, I will guide you through how to do the image processing in Adobe Photoshop. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe to my channel for more videos like this.